I had infinite amounts of time and infinite amounts of money, I would edit all these videos to paint the lines on the ground to show where people
were
and stuff and where their feet were. And,
that's cool.
But, you know, that's lottery money.
Your hair looks nice.
Oh, thanks. I got a cut yesterday.
Made my cut a second.
What?
So hold on now. What was that? You can't rear cross that tunnel.
I thought I was going to my in-laws this weekend. I had shoes out, so I had a pedicure.
Nice. Right. Yeah,
that is next week.
So you want to try to center.
The house in Pacifica?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
And they got most of the houses towards the windows. I think it was the same logo. We had $1 million in value.
Wow.
Without a doubt. Okay. So the thing is, it's still a lot of us.
Yeah.
More than 80 degrees of the control. And
one of my coworkers was in one of those. What a beautiful view.
It's such a waste.
It's not like anyone can look in it though.
Do people way down there and the dog is like looking?
No, come back.
There are none. Okay,
that's it. I don't want to watch old people.
Yeah, exactly.
Am I? I stopped doing shit.
Come on now, you stop.
Who wants to teach you what 47
is? So remember, you guys, hold on for a second. Remember last week, or it was 2 weeks ago, the whole thing about if you lead out, then you're not moving, and now you're stuck with your dog trying to get into the next obstacle.
Yes.
But if you start with them, you can get them moving faster, and then you can go your way. So if you're up here, there's no way to get out.
When are we going to go practice?
There's no reason to lead out here. Anytime. I've got two dogs to practice with in the park.
Yeah, but she's not jumping yet.
No, but I'm doing recall on a rope.
Oh, good. Well, we can join you, right?
Yeah.
I was going to lead out too on this. I was going to lead out.
She let out. No.
I was going to lead out on this, Diane, but you shouldn't, huh?
No, you got to stay at this end. Oh, man, that dog.
Your foot is landing where her feet are supposed to go. She has no way to do those new pulls.
Oh wow, now see that's pretty good.
Oh. Yeah, but it's the same thing, she ran all the way back.
Ellie, get your butt in there.
Now come on, she's just going backwards. You can't do the weaves like that.
So back off the weaves.
Yeah, she's too close.
She's too close to the weaves.
If she's not in the weave poles, then just start again. She wasn't in them. She was what? Hold on. So you ran down to this end of the tunnel and then tried to get up. You can't. So this is again, can you send her and get into place better? Of course you can. It's a training issue. If you can't send your dog to the end of the tunnel, then all hope is lost.
She can. It's just hot.
I know. I just don't want to hear no. I want to hear it's not trained yet. So right there is the minimum maximum.
Yeah, you can't go down in the tunnel with it.
No, yeah, you want to.
Otherwise, you'll never get back.
Right.
Unless you're, even she said a great athlete can't hardly do it, you know.
Every time that dog barks, it's like a failure.
Is that your girl?
Yes.
Oh, I didn't know it was her. We need to go and tell her quiet. Are these people with this positive training? I don't know.
Well, you're an exercise coach.
So he do. My dog.
I do at home.
What?
Shut up.
Yeah. And then cover it up.
I don't think that's a good way to do it though, because it's not working. No. It's not working.
You gotta work on it.
No, I know. I know.
I like Gary Wilkes.
How long will it take?
I don't know. She's one of my neurotic.
One of my dog trainers.
No, no, no. Closer to the tunnel and further back. Thank you. Yes, good.
This dog walker said just hit the cage of the broom every time she makes a noise. I don't
just
like
that. Come on now. Now push, 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 push her, push her, push.
Yay!
Reward! Reward! Reward!
Good job.
Now do it again. That was so much better.
She's quiet.
No, no, no. Yes. Do not get ahead of your guard.
At least she doesn't do it at home like this.
Okay. Don't get ahead of your dog.
She'll be good. You'll get
push, 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 push.
Yes.
Reward.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yeah.
It's one of the things you gotta learn.
Yeah.
It's the timing.
Every time I have to talk to you guys, your dog barks. I gotta pay attention to your dog.
I know. I'm sorry.
No, I wanna pay attention to it because I can fix it.
How are you fixing it?
It's a series of things. I'll tell you.
Thank you, it's our time.
The dog does not need a cushion.
Thank you. It does not need a cushion for an hour class in the hot weather.
I don't need a cushion for an hour.
Thank you. Lazy ass people. They cuddle their fucking dogs. They're dogs, okay?
They'll grow out of it. But thank they're you. New. This is their first class.
It is? I seen that old lady
they're
here
newbies.
Before.
They're noobs. They're noobs.
Really?
Yeah, they're total noobs.
I thought they came after us, the newbies.
They're beginners. People grow out of this shit.
I'm not going to give my dog a fucking cushion unless he's going to be 8 hours. Unless he's all senior. They're seniors, that's good.
Yeah, they're seniors. Fucking thing in the editing program and the, oh my god, you have no idea how
no,
hard
I
don't.
You're so smart, I can barely fucking.
It's time consuming. Well, mommy's right there.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Mommy has to stand behind the table.
That's right.
Okay, I'm gonna, I guess.